I can't put band-aids on this. I need to have systemic changes that are going to have to happen. I know this is a concern for our community. It's 5 to 10 minute adjustment, which I know can cause some concerns for family members, for our teachers and our staff, and I thank all of them for their flexibility and support.
It affects our families and the community, but the other thing that it's affecting is we have staff. We have members who also live, you know, in the same communities they work in, and it's affecting their families.